Welcome to the stream, everybody. Okay, we had a whoops. I have some things that are connected. Excuse me one moment. Yeah, I gotta move the game. Shrink it down just a touch. That's too much. Right there. Oop, nope, up a little bit. Bring it over. Oh, the resolutions. There we go, that's good. Alright, we're back playing XCOM 2. We have our other Grenadier tonight is our lead. Hold on a second, I'm gonna look for the gray box. Can't see it. Alright, good. We're gonna load game. End of stream, that's what we're loading. Excited to be playing XCOM 2 again. I've been really enjoying this playthrough. I'm really enjoying this game. The game is has gotten old enough to where, old enough, it's like 2 months, to where a lot of the content I've been viewing on it has started to like dry up as people are finishing their campaigns and things like that. So just excited to be back in the saddle here. So our max contents, we're almost at max power. We're clearing some debris. We're probably going to make a satellite thingy. A radio antenna, whatever the heck it's called. We have 3 wounded and 1 available soldier. No, wait, that's not what we wanted. Get out of here. Back. We'll look at our soldiers. Few soldiers. What was it? 1 unavailable. 1 in Grenadier training. Because we just lost a Grenadier. Which is unfortunate. It was Boom Boom. That was who was staring. Unfortunately, chops and pills are shaken. Hopefully we'll get them some kills and that'll undo that damage. They're also wounded for like forever. I believe God, there is, oh wait, we have an empty facility here. We don't have the supplies to build anything. Workshop? Let's see. What do we want to build here? Oh, sorry. We need to build a resistance comms. Which we have enough power for. This gives... Yeah, that gives power. That's why it's green. I thought there was a... Let's see... Yeah, we also want to get an advanced warfare center, for sure. Because that'll reduce how long our soldiers are wounded. All right, but in the meantime, we're gonna have the Skulljack in 2 days. We have a UFO chasing us, so we need to be careful of that. Let's see. Let's finish scanning at this abandoned camp. Hopefully that UFO will not hit us. Hey, we finished the Skulljack. We're just going to... nice. Alright. Let's see. Remember the Resistance ambush. Commander, a recent... success. Remember, the residents of West Asia have brought us reports of activity that we may want to investigate. Yep, well, for now, I want to get these supplies. What? Oh, what? Okay. Hey, new Grenadier. We'll view the soldier real fast. Yep, he's a Grenadier, all right. Nailed it. I don't know why we have to view him. Jeez. Yeah, stop cutting the shower so close. You need to dry out a little more. Oh, wait, there's... Patching it through to your quarters now. Okay.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Nice pile of supplies. I like that. Eh. Let's see. Aliens are on high alert, making it harder for XCOM to catch them unaware. All right. I guess that might increase like their sight radius or harder concealment. Advent invests in improving their battle gear, adding armor to some of their soldiers to the field for the month. All right. And then new alien facility construction is imminent. And next retaliation in 5 weeks. And now we have a cat. Here comes a cat. There he is. He made his move. All right, we're going to ignore that for now. We're going to finish this. Okay, we weren't moving, so it didn't get us. Oh, wait. Why wouldn't we start building a thing? Go back. We want the resistance comms here. Right? Yeah. Yeah, let's build some resistance comms. Current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further. I am aware. Available. There we go. So that's going to significantly reduce the amount of time it takes to clear that out. And that's fine. All right, once we finish this intel scan, we'll go get some, that UFO is hunting for us real bad. Okay. Supply drops are available. Yeah, we're going to go to those supply drops. As long as that... Okay. Good.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
All right, assign some new research here. All right, so new item available, Predator armor, new research available, Illyrium, new Proving Gown project, Exosuit, and Spider Suit. Good. We need to get some of that business. Oh, instant.
The Advent Stun Lancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city center. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units.
Oh, well. We're just going to kill them all.
Intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since.
All right. New sword for our... our rangers? Let's see. Alright, most of the... Let's see. Advent mech breakdown, muton autopsy. Psionics would be a nice thing to research, honestly. But it's like the thing that takes the longest right now. You know what? Let's do the Viper autopsy.
Although I would expect to be growing more accustomed to seeing the clear intermingling of both human and alien genetic material, I must admit, this reptilian creature with such distinctive human features is surprisingly unsettling. Invasion era reports include references to a species with some reptilian qualities, but nothing as readily apparent as this.
All right, good.
Working at the Advent clinics, I saw medical breakthroughs that would have been considered nothing short of miraculous at any time before the aliens' arrival. The elderly and infirm so revitalized with a single treatment that they were often brought to tears. It's a powerful, powerful thing the aliens have developed. Perhaps their most insidious creation of all. For my part in it, I remain deeply.
Alright, the exosuit, we combined the power-assisted armor prototypes we've been working on with some of the Advent plating we've received and have developed a heavy variant of our plated armor. More importantly, we might be able to add a heavy weapon mount directly to the armor, combining significant defensive and offensive capabilities in a single unit. And then the spider suit gives you like climbing abilities. Spotty records about ruined mainframe from the ruined mainframe in XCOM. You communicate with your prototype of lead armor suit coupled with a grappling hook. Yeah. All right, so we have plenty of Illyrium. I say we do exo suit here.
Interesting choice. I'll send word as soon as we're finished, Commander.
Let's get that exo suit. I think that's the right call. Alright, we're up. Yeah, that's just telling us we're at capacities, which is fine. We'll get these supplies and then we'll fix that up. Damn.
That UFO contact has us locked in. We have to take evasive maneuvers.
Alright. Let's begin the evasive maneuvers.
Sector 14, East Asia.
All right, let's hope this doesn't go horribly.
We lost power. We're going down fast.
Well, I'm guessing that this is a story mission, considering it has a whole cutscene.
There's no damage to the engines, unless be using an electromagnetic pulse. If I can just bypass all this alien circuitry, hold on.
Shen?
Not accepting the transfer. Emergency power online.
Yay. Emergency power.
Someone get me a damage report.
Who they say any landing you walk away from?
Only one.
They've just dropped some sort of spike outside. It's generating the same type of pulse that knocked us out of the sky.
They don't want us. They want the ship. Isn't there some way you can override it?
Not from here. I can't get our engines online while it's out there.
Commander, we're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Destroying that spike is our only chance at getting out of here. We can't let the aliens take this ship.
All right, let's do it.
We're going down, Commander. UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
We already went down, buddy. A little late on that one.
We need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective. Commander, we can deploy some of our wounded troops back into combat if you feel it's necessary. This operation is critical to our efforts.
And the kitty is gone. Alright. I try to avoid assigning wounded units. If at all possible. So. Yeah, let's go. Make everything available. Let's go soldier by soldier here. You don't have a... Who are you? You are a sharpshooter. You want? Let's remove you just so we can see who the heck is available. Alright, who's wounded? Ranger and Specialist are wounded right now. So, right now we have... Oh, and they're just shaken. Oh, nobody's wounded. Nobody's wounded? We're really scanning for that long? I guess. Whatever. It's fine by me. Alright, I might be okay with this. We don't want you to have a grenade, though. We want you to have... I'm not giving you the Skulljack. That's for... We're not going to worry about the Skulljack on this. Let's see. There's access to the neural chips in certain enemies, but requires melee range to activate. Skull Mine. Attempt to hack the neural networks of the advent soldiers in the melee range. The Skulljack's a melee item. Jason, their target. Oh, come on. You need to speed up the tactical info a little bit. Do the Skulljack places its target a temporary stasis and network access is granted. Skulljack is complete, the target will be automatically terminated. Excellent. You know what? I guess we are sticking you with a frag grenade, huh? And the Gauss rifle and the... Yeah, alright, that's fine. Alright, we definitely want to give one of our grenadiers a flashbang. There we go. That's a boom boom. Leave Abe with the grenade. And do we get... Wait a minute, I thought we can only have five people. Did we up? Did we buy that upgrade? Maybe. Yeah, dragon rounds and... Let's see, poison... Yeah, I think this is fine. Poison rounds on her because she has the lightning hand. She's going to be shooting more than anybody else. And the poison reduces enemies' accuracy and things like that, so... Right, let's launch that mission. We're gonna, whatever it takes to get that spike down as fast as fucking possible. And, you know, kill as safely as possible as well. Let's kill as many enemies as we can. Everybody's floating. I guess they're running down that ramp. Oh, McConaughey. You beautiful bastard. Primary Avenger systems are offline. Ooh. Here.
The aliens are sending everything they've got. We have to get the ship off the ground or we may not make it out of this one.
Alright, that's fine. We're gonna move up, but we have to move as far as we can. That's right, I forgot to change your attitude. We're doing that after this mission. So yeah, the clock on this mission is kind of like how overwhelmed we get. Let's go here. Ooh, that's right. Chops is concealed. We have Chops come up to here. Still no eyes on any enemies. Alright, there's fine. I'm just gonna yell move everybody because I don't seem to be anything around. Do I not get to see how far you can move? Yeah, I think here is acceptable. Our other sharpshooter will move to here. Very French. And then our specialist. Ugh, I hate going one step forward on the last move, but I think it's okay. Turns out it's okay. Oh, we got spotted. I think this means they just get to move. Yeah. Don't start shooting. You don't get to shoot yet. Oh, fuck. Two pods. Two pods is bad. That pod has a lot of sectoids in it, too. Ooh. Reinforcements, you say? Alright, can we get a frag grenade out to hit two things? No, we cannot from our current position. However, if we move to here, I think we can get both those sectoids.
Alright, I'll go.
And that'll fuck their cover. Yeah, we can get them both.
This is for you.
Excellent. Alright, she is still concealed. So we're gonna wait on her. Boom boom. Who or what do you have a shot at? Yeah, this is looking like a pretty good frag. I hate to use two frags on the first wave, but I'd rather use resources early than store them for eternity and have them not work out. Alright. Definitely have a lightning hand shot. Yeah, take your 89% chance to kill here. Excellent work.
You know that was good.
I do. I didn't say it wasn't. We gotta take the high percentage here, right? Yeah, take the high percentage. Done. What, our specialist looks so far away? That is not what our specialist is up to. All right, now our other sniper here. He's just got like shots. Really? There's some really poor shots is what he has. Although 55% chance to just kill here. We want to take that. If there's ever a time to win the coin flip, man. Bad at flipping coins. Ah, this would be the reserves. But he is like too far away from anything to do anything. Have him just come up here. Like, I don't want to give them an easy flank from that side. But it seems currently, no matter where I go, I'm going to give them at least a decent flank. Unless I drop, like, all the way back here. Which we might just have to do. Drop back here and then he can just take whatever shot he has. 40 on the Viper, 37. You know, 40 on the Vipers. Okay. Oh! We almost killed him. Damn. What is her shot on the Viper? Not the best. We need to move her anyway. Wait, you have... No, you just moved up. And this is not going to give her a better shot on the Viper. But it may... Oh no, what am I doing? I just grouped everybody up and this muton's gonna huck a fucking grenade. Just take your shot. Just take the shot. I think that's our best chance here. Thank you, because that Viper can do a lot of damage.
Hostile terminated. They've seen me.
Yeah, well. Shit, another wave, of course. This is only two guys, so that's not too bad. Holy shit! Maybe I should have moved up more cautiously. Don't you dare throw a grenade.
Need to find some new cover. I'm being flanked.
Don't die! Oh, it was a grenade. Holy shit. That is really, really bad. I should have focused that muton. Alright, well. That sectoid has to die. This is going sour fast. Alright. Don't you, oh, come on, Chops. Damn panics. All right, fire. I got it. All right, a lot of people really sad all of a sudden. Flashbang. All right. There's another muton. Like, this is, we went too far up too fast, I think. I think I should have slow played it a little better. All right, let's get up to this cover at least. And yeah, we're not doing that. 57. Kill this motherfucker so I can get my guy back. Well, you wrecked the cover. I guess that's good. Yeah, there's like, there just is no cover. No matter how you slice it, there's just no cover. So let's just get up and try to kill this guy. Doable. 95% chance with this pistol. We may have to reload because this is pretty bad. All right, we made mistakes. Mistakes were made. This is the first time we've done this, so I think I'm okay with it. Where was the last autosave? Because we're just gonna get destroyed this mission or this next turn because we missed too much and I planned poorly and. Yeah, let's not just run into the middle of everybody. Let's be a little more cautious. That's what we learned. Load this one. Yeah. God, so dumb. Ah, good. We're back at the start. All right, let's move up cautiously. Be a little cautious in our movements. We'll set up some overwatches. I think that's okay if we do that. But not yet.
I hope it's worth it.
You are probably up too far. I'm going to pull you back.
Moving to position.
You, I feel safe moving to here because you're in concealment.
Vale, iré.
Everybody come around the backside here.
Whatever you say.
Start putting people on overwatch. Rotate the mat. No, this. Oh, he can't. Can't make it. You know what? That's fine. Just go on Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh yeah, they're just rushing us.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers Reserves.
So they are way too far away for a grenade. Yeah. However, if we send our concealed unit up to here.
Position confirmed.
She remains concealed. Oh, but spots another group. Okay. So, my question right now basically is it possible to not pop this wave of guys? We're just going to pull back so we don't get spotted. And we kind of lost vision on them. This is all kinds of a weird angle. Yeah, let's do this. Did you? Oh my god. Alright, we popped one. Just one. Okay. .57, .56, .45. Let's take the .57 here. Damn it!
Adjusting sight.
Yeah, boy.
She is pretty much the same thing. Let's try the Viper for her. I don't think the 1% is that huge of a deal. Oh my god, another miss. Come on. Two coin flips in a row. And you just plain don't have a shot on anybody. What if you come over to here? Now you do have the lightning hands. Okay. I'd really, really like it if you killed this Viper. You didn't.
Adjusting aim.
And you just don't have sight on anybody. And that is basically no cover. All right, let's take your action first. Know there's some guys up there. I don't want to go up that way. Well, you do have some shots. They're probably very bad shots. Yeah, they are. Nah, let's take our bad shot. We have to get lucky eventually.
That is not good.
No, it isn't.
Closing on target position now.
Yeah, take your 30% chance, whatever. Yep, you missed. Oh god, this Viper has absorbed so many of our actions. It's gotta go on pistol overwatch, I guess. Since, like, everybody missed. Yep, and here comes the Muton wave. With two more sectoids. Well, at least we get a pistol shot that misses. Come on, guys. You gotta hit something here. Oh, thank God. Missed the tongue lash. Oh, he still gets to shoot? Oh. He double moved? He runs away.
Nice try.
And mind spin has failed. Alright. Alright, this... I would like this Muton to die. Where is he? Where's everybody? Alright, let's start with some grenades here from our grenadiers. What super cool grenade can you hit? No, you can hit this sectoid and this muton and destroy their cover. I like all of this.
Fire in the hole.
So you do that. Oh, and you shredded his armor. Excellent work. We need a lot less misses. So, I don't care about your concealment anymore. Oh, son of a bitch! Another muton wave! This is too many enemies all at once.
Hostile terminated.
We may have to... Let's see what the flashbang will do for us. How many, like, people can we get in it? I cannot get both mutons in it. Let me spin around again. Alright, well here I can get four people in it. I guess that's what we have to do. Reduces their chance to do anything, so four people disoriented is pretty good, but God, we still have so many people left to kill. Um, 62, 62, 49, and those are her shots, huh? What if we do sniper rifle? Oof. All right, let's see if we can take out this this guy. I'd really like it if you did. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. How about it, indeed? Phew. Excuse me, a little sneezy. Alright, it just blows up his cover. No, the radius is too small to catch both of them. You know, just take your best chance here. Ah, those hits are so important.
Enemy detruit.
All right, you have to move up. Move you up to this stump. And I don't care that it's only... Come on! I know where these enemies are from the time that I fucked it up. Like, why am I aggroing all of them like a big dummy? We need to get this Viper down. Is that fire gonna kill him? That'd be super cool if it did.
I'm going.
Yeah, no time to heal yet. God, target-rich environment for sure. I hate this, but I have to do it. Wonderful. Now it's their turn to take 1,000 actions. Oh, come on.
Steer clear of those berserkers. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close.
This is so many people. Okay. On the upside, they're like kind of forced to group here. Oh, just gonna flank the shit out of Chops. No, double move! Yes! You're gonna get a fucking shotgun to your face. This guy throwing a... Whew! Oh, he missed the grab again! Take fire damage, you son of a bitch, from being in all the fire! Alright, poison is fine. I'm okay with that. This guy's disoriented. Alright, we take a poison damage. Yeah, another poison.
Commander, we can't let the alien troops get access to the Avengers systems. If they have the original command codes, they could initiate a full shutdown of the power core. If that happens, there's no way we're getting off the ground before they overrun us.
Oh, I'm gonna kill that guy, don't you worry. God, he's still alive. Pissing me off. Alright, first things first. He has no... He does still have armor. Okay. Give me Abe. Ooh, another grenadier with 2 grenades. Abe. Abe has the gas grenade, right? I want to get up and drop it all up in, on these 4 guys. I think we can do that. But it would take us fully out of cover. It would take us out of cover to do it. We have to move Boom Boom first. And we are going to move Boom Boom to shred this dude. Yeah. So I'm just going to move her way over here. I'm going to have her just... flank the hell out of this dude. Only a 57. Oh, because she's poisoned. Alright. Just hit. Oh! And the crit. Get out of here. Oh, and he dropped loot. Excellent. Yeah, this is where we want to go. We're gonna have to unload a lot onto that berserker. Give me this gas grenade. That doesn't hit this muton? How does this not hit the muton? Well, 3 is better than none. Alright, and that poison is going to do a lot of work there, so... Hey, promotion! I'll just have you run up here and shoot this guy right in his face. Or do we work on this berserker? Hold that thought. You have lightning hands again? No, not for a while. 39 on that muton. 89 to just kill that guy. God, I wish I had lightning hands again. Yeah, let's take our flanking shot to kill this commander. He's gonna mark somebody again. Good crit.
Impressed yet?
I think we have to. I think we have to start on this berserker. All right, take the shot. Six damage that he is not happy about. Does he move or something when he gets damaged? Camera's gotten all rocky on me. All right, finish this Viper, please. Thank you. All right, good stuff. Hey, a promotion. Yeah, you're definitely moving up to here. Ah, this is our new guy. Well, don't miss, as we need to fuck this berserker up. That was a good not miss. He is now enraged. Yeah, I can have Chops hop here and probably finish the job. But it's risky business. All right, I'm trusting you. Yes! All right, Berserker down. Berserker down. All right, Chops is the only one left. Slash, I think we have a couple of targets to slash. Yeah, right. In all honesty, let's just come up right here. 100% chance to just blow him away. Goodbye.
Target eliminated.
That's the last of them, Commander. We've taken out the remaining hostages threatening the ship.
Alright, a little poison damage there. A little poison damage there. I'm guessing they're gonna move out of the poison. Ooh, ran away. Oh, making a zombie. I think they're making a zombie. Yep, made a zombie. That's fine.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Whew.
Pin down here.
And that's why we moved him to cover. Poison helped out a lot there, I'm sure. What is this guy doing?
Cover the flanks.
Oh, he's grenading, isn't he? We might have just lost somebody. Yep. Bradley Cooper was just killed.
Cover the flanks.
Don't panic! Oh my god.
On the move across this region. They're getting ready for an all-out assault.
Alright, the poison's real. Oh my god, she panicked too? Weak-willed people on this team, man. Alright, you. No. Really? That's not... I was gonna say, this has to be a flanking shot. Good. Muton done. I am going to bank on... if I kill this guy... But it's so far out there, man. Alright, I'm gonna bank on that if I kill this guy, the zombie drops. Did the zombie drop?
Burning through ammo fast.
It did. All right, have you run up to here? Take your 62. Whew! Nice job. Since, like, everybody decided... Is there another Muton someplace?
Moving.
Where did we get them both? Can we get you with a frag grenade? We can, and will. Holy shit, we did it. We emptied out the we killed all the aliens that are currently on the map. You're gonna move up like crazy. To go.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves. Looks like they called in backup.
Yeah, it looks like a wave is going to drop every turn.
We've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
She is still panicked. Cut this guy? Ah, doesn't even have a chance to kill him. What about the shotgun? 75, we'll take it. Sweet.
X-ray neutralized. Dead in the water here.
Nice. Well, you have the quick loader, don't you? Alright, just a 69% chance to get the kill. I like that. And we got it, too. Sweet.
Did you see that one?
I did. Alright, you... Come up to here and reload. This area has become not a good place to be. You come here, and you also reload.
Reloaded.
Can you reach this area with a frag grenade? Probably. So, you know what? You come up here and overwatch. You run up to here. And you overwatch. And we're just going to try to blow these guys away as soon as they come out. Let's duck out of cover for a second. Alright, just two advent.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Yep, pop some overwatches, boys. Oh! Okay. That was loud. Ah, good. Way over there. That is fine.
Menace 1-5, be advised. We've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Did you panic because of the poison?
No, this isn't right! This isn't right!
At least panic was removed. Is she just gonna be poisoned to death? Here, let's get her... God, she's still poisoned. I would love to extract you. There's Chops. I mean, at this point, I just want you to haul ass to this beacon. You have a free reload, right? Yeah. Take your free reload.
Oh yeah.
You know what? And let's run and gun.
Running and gunning.
Tell me you don't have a shot on that thing when you're way out here. There we go. Good. That means on our next turn, she'll be able to kill it. Meanwhile, everybody else, get ready for these jokers. Where the hell are they even going to land? I don't even see their landing site. That's how far away it is. So you know what? In that case, pull everybody back into here. No, you don't. Oh God, her foot is so close to the power button. We have a kitty interruption. Kitty interruption. Ooh. Excuse me, little girl. Goodbye. Down you go. As I elbow the mic. All right. Yeah, just put you on a pistol overwatch. I'm fine with that. I'm okay with pretty much everybody else just being on overwatch for the moment. I am going to pull you back.
Roger that.
Excuse me.
Come get some.
Reload, please. And then pistol overwatch. Alright, here they come. Hopefully this crew isn't too tough either. Alright, just three guys. Wow, they are far away. It's fine by me if they stay way over there.
I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Okay. Ah, that's fine.
Menace 1-5, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound.
Don't you die.
Nunca pensé que acabaría así. No, no.
God damn it. No! Oh. Shoot at the thing! Shoot at the thing! Oh, she hunkered. Why are you panicked? It was so far away. Yeah, you have too many grenades. Reload.
I'm ready.
God, we lost so many people in this mission.
On the move.
Affirmative.
I was gonna put you on long watch. God damn it. I can't believe she got panicked. How's it going, Busy? How are you? This mission is really rough. Hey, we got some Overwatches popping here. Nice. Down he goes.
Well, how about that?
Oh, another Overwatch here. That sucks. Nice. Well, what I need is for my ranger to... Oh, hello. Okay, that's be a slightly worse position. How are you all poisoned all of a sudden? No, unpanic! Alright. You, haul ass all the way to out here. You have a shot on it? Oh, I'll kill this beacon thingy. A little framey at the moment. Oh, beautiful. There's no need to run him all the way out there. You know, we're gonna do a lot of Overwatches still. Lift off Avenger, just abandon everybody. We basically need to get everybody back in this little circle, or in this square, rectangle, you know what it is. And then, don't want to lose an Overwatch on this move, though. Because there are a lot of enemies out there still.
Come get some.
You know what? His gun is empty, so we're just going to get him back. I guess the poison spread from him? It's so weird. Stupid viper and its poison.
Advent troop spotted.
Oh, you hit through the poison, which is great. Well, that stinks. Ooh, hello. Damn it.
Target's still up.
No, he's just moved into the middle of nowhere. Alright, they're all getting cozy.
Okay, this is bad. What was that?
Who? Panic was removed.
Damn!
Yeah, the poison is spreading through people who are huddled together. I didn't know the poison worked that way. Shit. All right, you just haul ass to here. What kind of shot do we have if we even go here? He's still in cover. Just blow up his cover. I like that. Lightning hands to kill him. Nice! Before we, only 68 there. Let's move you back and then fire your pistol. Get everybody. Need to get everybody in the box. Ooh, nice crit. Well, might as well. Like, everybody's gonna be wounded after this mission. Stay away from those poison people. Well, she still has a pistol shot, too. Might as well take it. Oh, and it hit! Which is incredible. Can we get you on board and then launch that frag?
Moving on target location.
Yeah, we're good. Just want to take the guaranteed kill here. No, oh, nowhere to go. What unit can we carry? Not. Why would we want to carry a dead unit?
Let's get you out of here.
We did it. Who's left? Ah, hello. Oh, you need to reload.
We're green to go.
I'm gonna just put you on Overwatch. And then we'll end the turn. We just need to get our two Rangers back. Ah, shit. Well, that's what she gets for carrying a unit, I guess.
Help, no!
Son of a bitch, all the panic. No, where are you going? Don't do that. That's three units we lost this mission.
More hostiles inbound.
Should have moved her out of the way.
Out
Of course, everybody's panicked. Oh, we need one more turn.
Copy that.
Well, I guess take your shot. Oh, thank you. Thank you for taking that. The best shot ever. But these two units are gonna die. I'm gonna lose two more units if I wait. I'm gonna lose two units no matter what I do, because the Rangers won't be in there. Oh my god. This mission went terrible because I had no idea how poison spread.
I've got eyes on advent troops.
That was a lot of troops too. Four. Well, Abe, at least you die missing.
Not good.
That's fine. Mark is fine.
Multiple hostiles advancing on our position.
Soldier dying!
Don't you dare move out of the box. You think with him out? All right.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Heading out.
So I'm pretty sure I deployed every single one of my soldiers on this mission, and I'm pretty sure I'm only getting five of them back. Who isn't? Are we talking about Bradley Cooper out here? Everybody else is dead, man. We're lifting off.
Not all of our people are back on board yet. If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind. Excellent work, Commander.
Excellent work, my ass.
Fight another day. Excellent work, Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
Soldiers killed five. Soldiers wounded two. Five of our... Ooh, we had three of each class. 12. Yeah, get your promotion. Huh. You know what? Let's go with the free sword slash. Deadeye, take a shot with a small aim penalty for a significant damage boost. Yeah, sure. And quick draw. Firing your pistol with your first action, it no longer ends your turn. Okay. We lost so many soldiers in that fucking mission.
Should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
Look at this roster. I don't think we can continue with with what happened on that mission. We lost over half our people. And now we have 3 sharpshooters, 3 rangers, 1 grenadier, no supports. I hate to say it, but I think we need to redo that mission. I think that's going to be our best option. And 3 of those people are, well, we have 1 person who got promoted. Like, I don't think we can move forward with this. I'm going to think about it as we take our first break of the evening. That mission was really long. And I want to make sure that we have, like we can still just, yeah, we can just load the save from the beginning. I didn't realize how the poison worked, and I let it spread through everybody because I grouped them all up. And that's my fault completely, but like I said, I said I would only reload if I felt it was loading. It was a choice between ruining the campaign and loading the save, and I think this is a choice between ruining the campaign and loading the save. So, we're probably gonna redo that mission when we get back from our first break. I do apologize for that. I never wanted it to happen, but I think it has to. So on the upside, Busy, you get to see that full mission again. So I hope you're having a good time tonight. If you are, I encourage you to follow us, you know, if I want to go live again. If you're watching this replay on YouTube, I encourage you to subscribe to notify when new videos are posted. So find me on Facebook and Twitter, right over there. Over there. That way. Point towards the mic. And we'll be right back after this brief, very brief break.